Maryland. And we had nearly 10,000 students in the field house. And frankly, I'm glad to report to you that about three quarters of them sounded as if they were students at all university by the reception we got. And I thought you'd like to know that, because there are people. In fact, they had a lot of Confederate flags floating right in that audience at the University of Maryland. I also told them a joke the other night, and I heard it was on television, so if you've seen or heard it, forgive me. But I think that maybe you and I, from this section of the country, are going to teach those who are trying to pawn off some counterfeit movements upon us, sort of like the Northeast Alabama mountaineer treated some Washington counterfeiters who made some $18 bills by mistake. They look so good and crisp and green that they said, what can we do with them? We don't want to throw them away. One of them said, well, I've been reading the Milwaukee Journal and the Sun and the Washington Post and the Time Magazine and the Life and the Saturday Evening Post. And if what they say is true about them, we can pass them off down in Alabama and they won't ever know the difference. So they brought the $18 bill south and they saw an old grizzled Northeast Alabama mountaineer sitting by a little store. And one of these Washington counterfeiters said, here's a place to pass the first one. You can always tell a book by its cover. So they agreed, and they went into the little store, and one of them said, Captain, can you give us change for an $18 bill? And the old southern Northeast Alabama mountaineer said to the Washington counterfeiter, I sure can. Do you want three sixes or two nines?